Edita Vilkeviciute from Lithuania. Good morning, Fashion TV, and we are in the backstage of Karl Lagerfeld. So I'm great. I'm a little bit awake. It's a little bit early, but I'm good.
Wonderful person.
Very creative. I had the pleasure to work with him, really, really. And everything good, all my good words to him. I'm wearing, high heels, sport pants, very interesting mixture of the things, because I'm wearing tight sport pants, and then elegant dress, a little bit sharp, beautiful then, simple but not so simple. Beautiful, and the color is brown colors. Very beautiful. Now I try to enjoy and take everything I can from this job, from modeling, because I really, really like it. So I'm very happy, yes. Great. It's always fantastic here in makeup, so it's very, very different from others, and super nice. This is my outfit.
Show it.
Here's the touch of the... No. It's fantastic colors and super nice. Short, like I always like. Sweater, very interesting, beautiful, and the skirt, and the high heels, of course. The catwalk is very long. I remember never in my life I was walking with high heels, so I had to learn how to walk in high heels. And my booker was, "You walk everywhere with high heels." Thank you, Katya, you learned me. I think it's nice to have both, because when you do fashion shows, you don't do shooting, so you rest. Kind of rest, you know? But I love everything, and fashion shows and shootings. It was was incredible holidays. I was in Africa, in Tanzania. We did safari. It's something amazing. Everybody go to do safari, you know? And then I went to Zanzibar to rest from safari because it was a little bit hard. Yeah, it was really great holiday. We eat a lot of steaks. My mobile phone, I think. I have iPod. No, my driver, we are listening all the music we can. He prepared a CD of all different music.